bit of a guy who's just kind of kept together by duct tape, really. Look at the knee brace. He's had all kinds of wear and tear injuries. Nickens hits another three. You start to understand why people have thought so kindly